possible that love should of a sudden take such a hold?
Oh, Trinio, till I found it to be true, I never thought it possible or likely. But see, while idly I stood looking on, I found the effect of love and idleness. If I achieve not this young and modest girl, counsel me, Trinio, for I know thou canst. Assist me, Trinio, for I know thou wilt.
Master, it is no time to chide you now. Affection is not rated by your heart. But if love have touched you, naught remains but so.
Grandmasseris, lad, go forward. This contents. The rest will come forth for thy counsel's sake.
Master, you look so wanly on the maid. Perhaps you marked not what is to cut the ball.
Oh yes, I saw sweet beauty in her face, such as the daughter of Agenor had, that made great Jove to humble him to her hand, when with his knees he kissed the queen.
Saw you no more? Marked you not how her sister began to scold and raise up such a storm that mortal ears might hardly endure the din?
I saw her coral lips to move, and with her breath she did perfume the air. Sacred and sweet was all I saw in her.
Nay, then, 'tis time to awaken him from his trance. I pray, awaken, sir. If you love the maid, then bend thoughts and wits to achieve her, for thus it stands that her sister is so cursed and true, that till her father rids his hands of her, that, master, your love is living the life in a home as a maid. But her father has her so closely mewed up that she will not be annoyed with suitors.
Atreneo, what a cruel father is he! But I found not advised. He took some care to get her cunning schoolmasters to instruct her.
Aye, marry am I, sir, 'tis opposed.
It is. I have it, Trinio.
Repeat the last line.
I have it, Trinio. I very my sir, 'tis opposed. It is. May it be done?
No, it may not be done. You will be her schoolmaster and doing her teachings throughout the day.
For man or master, then it follows thus. Thou shalt be master, Trinio, in my stead. Keep house, court, and servants as I should. I will some other be, some Napoleon, or meaner man of Pisa. 'Tis hatched and shall be so.
Seeing you no help, I am grieved, sir. I am consent to be the